Distinguished artist, members of the International Reception Committee, dear friends here and elsewhere in the world, our first symbol and happy task is to say thank you very much to you all. Thank you that you chose to care. Humanity will have ensured that never again shall the scourge of racial tyranny raise its ugly head. Finally, I want to tell you, as I have told many other meetings before, that we respect you, we admire you, and above all, we love you.